Education is the gift we give our children, and they deserve the very best. Over the years, I've helped my kids by just being there. That's why I want real teacher and school evaluations, to stop over-testing our children, not to use Common Core scores for at least 5 years, and then only if our children are ready. I want to invest $2 billion to build the new technology classrooms of tomorrow. And I still believe the best education equipment is the kitchen table, and the best teacher is the parent.